My name is Pamela Isley. My life is unusual. My mom taught me to love plants. My dad taught me to trust no one. We have family secrets, so I've always kept to myself. But that changed when I met Alice. She told me if I want things to be different, I'll have to do it myself. I'm going to stop people from hurting the plants and hurting me. I'm going to make them pay. So now that you know me, call me Ivy.